on in. What can I get you? What will it be today? Will that do it? Anything else? Thanks as always. Take care. Welcome. What can I get you today? Which do you like? Will that do it? Take good care of it. Thanks as always. Which do you like? You took good care of it. Which do you like? Will that do it? Take good care of it. Thanks as always. Which do you like? You took good care of it. Come back again.
Resurrected the castle! Hector, bravo!
You wanted me to regain my powers. Now I see why. I fell right into your plot. After 3 years of peace, I'd lost my edge.
And I've sharpened mine. I've been waiting quite a long time to plot my revenge. Not only did my lord die because of you, you stripped me of my pride, my home. Now I shall make you suffer as I suffered. You shall die a most painful, gruesome death!
Ha ha ha! Come forth! Go!
Let the curse take hold of you. I'm certain that she would not wish you to pay such a price for your revenge.
This murderous impulse. This thirst for bloody vengeance. This is not me. Tis the curse. Dracula's curse! and you would not fall prey to the curse. Praiseworthy indeed. I wonder why. Was your desire for vengeance weak, or was your spirit strong? No matter. Either way, 'tis well finished. Your efforts have been a great boon to me. The moment you wavered was all I needed.
Zed. So, you're the one behind all of this?
You could say that.
You used me to revive Lord Dracula!
Even so. Devilforge Masters alone are suffused in my master's magic. Thus, only a Devilforge Master can be the vessel for his reawakening. I knew you would be the best material. Yes, much more so than Isaac. That is why I guided you here. So that you may fully regain your powers.
Who are you?
However, for Lord Dracula to be reborn in you, the curse had to take hold of you. When you rejected the curse, you proved to be useless. Truly, 'tis most unfortunate.
That weapon! You are none other than death!
Soon my master will enter Isaac's body. Though you were favored, Isaac will do. Dracula will once more walk the night.
And as for you, it is time for you to die.
Thank you.
What can I get you to? What will it be today? Will that do it?
Thank you.
Will that do it?
Thank you.
Thanks as always. Come back again.
You are reborn.
Why did you betray me?
Why did you unleash your hatred upon the humans? When you began slaughtering them indiscriminately, I had no choice but to disobey you.
You side against me for the sake of humans. Humans are not worth the air they breathe. I was simply cleansing the world.
It is not your place to judge the worth of humans.
The powerful always judge the weak. The humans made their judgment of me as well. Thus, I sentence them to extinction. Sympathy is merely a form of weakness. You betrayed me, Hector. And for that, the punishment is death.
I stand ready. I will not flee as I did before!
Go!
I'll reduce you to ashes.
Go!
Thank you.
transformation. Was it not complete?
So it would seem.
Oh, the curse. My soul may return to the abyss, but the curse will not be lifted. It will fester in the hearts of humans until they obliterate themselves.
Have you forgotten? I am a devil forge master. I can turn your curse aside, transform it into something harmless, and so it shall be. Rest in peace. Now that I reflect upon it, Isaac's madness and Rosalie's death were both caused by the curse. This, then, is the final forge. Heed my words, O great powers of darkness! Release to me one of the tortured souls. Let me infuse him with my life force and awaken him to the world of the living. Immaculate being, appear before me now!
Ghastly.
Julia, why did you come here?
I thought you might be contemplating something foolish, like letting go.
You see through it all, don't you?
You've paid your debt, have you not? From this day on, you must live true to your own heart.
You are wise indeed, Julia. I cannot fall knowing that you would fall with me.
Now that you realize, we must go. Let us depart, quickly. Farewell, Isaac. It is over at last.
Even so, I pray this will truly free the people's hearts.
Those hearts are yet filled with darkness. The curse has reached deep inside of them. Its mark will not easily vanish. For my brother, only death could erase it.
Julia.
All the same, people are not such fools. Their hope lies in one another. They shall realize that in time. Scars will fade and be lost to memory. Let us have faith in the morrow.
Indeed.
Faith in the morrow. Those are fine words. But not for me. As one who travels through time, I see the morrow a bit differently. All the same, the flow of time has stabilized at last. For myself, I think I will go far into the future and see what awaits. There is one great battle yet to be fought, the final battle.
between Lord Dracula and the humans.
Perhaps they will remember your fight, or perhaps it will start anew.
What now, Hector? Where will you go?
Well, I have many friends I must conceal from the humans. I suppose I'll seek some hidden place where I can live in peace.
No need to search out such a place. I know of one.
Pray, lead me there. I am in your debt.
All that you may need, you shall find here. If that is fine with you.
Well, I suppose... to stay here with you, Julia, 'tis not a bad idea.
Truth is have strength.